On the food, and then Vince is going to kick us off with something you'll like. Lord, we ask you to bless this food to our body. Keep us safe. Keep the riders here coming on their way safe. And please take out the calories today. We love you. Amen. Thank you, everybody. Food is open.
Thank you. Oh! Martin. Yeah, all right. I guess it's my turn. I don't know if any of you guys out there remember a band called Cactus. Yeah, well, I was with them for about 5 years. And I would like to do a song by Cactus right now for you, right off the first album.
Thank you. Okay, the band's going to take a little short break. They're going to do some door prizes now. And we're going to get a little of that grub. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, little Jefferson Airplane come anyway.
Thank you.
rock and roll then.
Song called Little Wing by Jimmy Hendrix. We got my man JC out there. JC Richards in the house. And my main man.
And one more time, TC on the drums.
Oh, can I get one?
From the Players Matters. Pete Bremmy on the bass from Cactus and Vanilla Fudge. Hank Pearl, Ben Vereen, Strawberry Alarm Clock, Peter and Gordon, a whole bunch of groups, Penguin, been in the West Coast. Now give yourselves a round of applause for being Americans in the best country in the world. USA, baby. Woo! You got it, brother. You got it. And all our veterans and everything like that. And the good Lord for making the whole world and everything that's in it. And let's get to the next one and live forever and do this forever.
Do you have any echo for the vocals here? Or are we really good?
We'll be right back.
to me with a thousand smiles. She is to me free. Now it's alright, she says it's alright. Baby, take anything you want from me.
True nature child, we were born for the
house. And I got a little story if you want to hear it. Want to hear this little story I got? In 1970 or 71 or 72, I don't remember because a couple of years ago, I was going to California and I had a couple of guitars and I was unloading one guitar and I unloaded a Strat in Texas. And later on, handful of years later, I read in a magazine, Stevie Ray Vaughan bought the guitar I got rid of at this music store. The guy that owned the store knew Stevie, and it ended up being his yellow guitar that he used in Montrose, France. And it's the yellow guitar, that's my Stratocaster. He said in the magazine, he said, the guitar player from the Vanilla Fudge had this guitar. He routed it out for four humbuckers. I didn't rat it out for four humbuckers, but I'll take the whole story anyway. Anyway, that's the end of the story. Did you like that? You like the story? Give this girl a round of applause with the fire stuff. And the guy, what's you guys' names? Christy? And who? Jesse. Give Christy and Jesse a big round of applause for doing that stuff. Take a bow, guys. Beautiful. All right, here's that Stevie Ray song. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
screaming at my wife. Get off of my back. If you want to give up, you got my soul. I'm living in a Hollywood. You have to hold my girlfriend. And you don't get to the man. So I know you now. Just to stand by your hand. Yeah, baby. up here. Peg Pearl. Pete Brevy. PC Talba.
And Vince Martell.
If you check my drum hat, we got the, I got my coat of arms on a drum set over here. Martell is my real last name, so. How's that for being Italian? All right, anyway, this is the last song. Thank you, everybody, for being here. I can do about it. over here. Talking about love. Everybody. Thank you. And again, remember to remember our veterans and troops currently serving. And thank you, Pastor Chuck, again for having this today. And thank all the motorcycle people for coming down. And remember my gig. Our gig is Cinco de Mayo, May 5th. 2018, Sellersville, New Jersey. Sellersville, PA. Yeah, what am I drinking? I'm drinking soda. I better stick to the soda.
What? You take it the first night?
Thank you.